He made this match coming up next. It's the bra and panties match for the WWE Women's Championship. All Stacy has to do is take off Trish's clothes, and she'll be the next champion. And we'll all be rewarded.
And now, the WWE Rewind is brought to you by Snickers Cruncher. Hungry? Crunch this.
Hey, wait a damn minute. Deacon Bautista behind the referee's back, putting his hands on Trish Stratus. She's got some fire in her. Stacy with a misfire. Face first, Stratus backs it up, and Trish retains the title.
We are back on Velocity, and we're about to see some legs and a whole hell of a lot more.
I can only hope.
Following contest is a bra and panties match for the WWE Women's Championship. In the ring, the challenger, Stacy Keibler.
Well, Michael, Snickers Cruncher presents WWE King of the Ring. Hungry? Crunch this.
Well, Taz and I had the opportunity to have Stacy dance at her announce table Thursday night on SmackDown. Tori a couple of weeks ago. I kind of like it being out there.
And I'm going to get up to petition because if they're dancing on your table, why aren't they out here right now dancing on mine?
To go, Al, we saw Trisha defeating Stacy. WWE Judgment Day with the women's title on the line. This is a rematch, and Mr. McMahon is really, I think, stacked the deck against Trish in this matchup.
All I can say is God bless Mr. McMahon.
We all realize that Stacy isn't an accomplished in-ring wrestler like Trish Stratus is. So what does Mr. McMahon do for his personal assistant? Well, he puts her into a bra and panties type matchup. Stacy doesn't have to use any wrestling hold. She can do that. Attack her opponent from behind, because all Stacy has to do to win the title is, well, take off Trish's pants and well, shirt.
Well, I'm sorry. Wouldn't that be more in Trish's favor? Because I've heard that anybody could take Stacy's pants and shirt off.
Well, Tess sure tried this past week on SmackDown. And look at the slam out of that
right
title. This past week on SmackDown, Tess, who has immunity and can't be fired, gave Stacy a pretty long kiss, I guess you would say.
Pretty long and pretty toothy.
It was a very interesting Thursday night on SmackDown for Tess. Not only the kiss to Stacy, but Tess cleaned Randy Orton's clock for Mr. McMahon. And for some unexplained reason, Tess, he attacked Triple H backstage. Like to know what that is all about.
What was the motivation behind that?
Shots with the elbow from Trish to Stacy. Oh, again, the women's title's on the line. And again, well, the rules are pretty simple, Al.
Girls, that is not what's on your chest. You don't use them for that.
And the bra and panties match is won when you strip your opponent down to her bra and panties. Right now, Stacy is halfway there.
Oh, yes, she is. And so am I.
And Stacy takes the pants of Trish off. And, well, there goes Stacy's top. Folks, as JR would say, business is picking up.
That's the right phrase. Business is definitely picking up.
Trish Stratus ripped across the ring. Stacy with a shot to the mouth of Trish.
A beautiful kick.
And there's a slap. I think Stacy should be trying to take the pants of Trish off instead of slapping her.
I couldn't agree more. I think she should do.
Well, I think here we go. The champion's in trouble. Yeah. And Trish reversed it.
Say it again. God bless Mr. McMahon.
Still, WWE Women's Champion.
Hey, I don't always agree with everything Mr. McMahon does, but look at this. A shot to the back of the head. Stacy will someday learn her lesson. I don't always agree with what Mr. McMahon does, but, well, he did do this for the fans. Check out the end of this matchup. All you got to do is stare. Words cannot describe what we just saw here on Velocity.